Yo, what's up? This is Chief of Staff. Follow me at Chief Got Beats on Instagram. Let's go.
Now a quick trip to do some shopping.
One eternity later.
Chief of Staff.
See what I mean about riding a bike? A hell of a lot easier. That massive queue down there, just woof, right past it. Fashion show!
So maybe if,
because then you can see. Yeah, you can see me here, and then here you can't see my bottom. Great! Great for showcasing pants. Let's see if I can actually fit any of this stuff anymore. Hopefully I can fit very little, so I can throw a lot of it out. See these? I love these. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna save these. Don't remember ever buying these.
Like they're, like I can, they're, yeah,
they're going. How about these?
Maybe it's better with the camera down here.
They are also way too big.
And I look like a teacher or something.
Not that there's anything wrong with teachers. I love teachers. I just don't wanna look like one. Yep, they're going. Okay, red shorts. They are also,
like, ridiculously big.
I look like with the lederhosen. It's not the, oh jeez. These look like more my size. A little more my style as well. Ooh, they're stretchy.
Stretchy pantsies.
Yeah, yeah, I can keep these. These are good pants. Those we keep. Can't remember buying these either. And they are also massively too big.
Yeah, they're going.
Okay, that's all the pants, I think. Okay, t-shirts and stuff.
I'm sexy and I know it.
It's like a long sleeve thing. I sort of like this type of shirt. It's just a little short, maybe. All that clothes out.
And we only managed to save that little bit there. Not the pillows though, just that and that and that. Not these. Just that. Hello everybody. Another day is done. A lot of work is done. One letdown of the day. One thing that did not happen that I hope was gonna happen. I did not hear back from the Evolve guys. I talked about the Evolve GT skateboard on one episode ago? Two episodes? Some. Long story short, they have a board for me. They just need to get back to me on when I can pick it up, basically. That's an hour and a half from here. I really hoped that they were gonna get back to me today. They promised, actually, that they would email me today, but I haven't heard anything. I've emailed them and I've even called them, but no luck. So hopefully they'll get back to me tomorrow. It was a bit of a letdown. I had hoped that I could drive down and get that skateboard today, but that's not. Other than that, great day. Now I better get to editing this one. So I'll see you guys tomorrow.